Question 32 of the JAMB 2017 physics exams is what we are looking at. Which of the following statements about magnetism is true? The first thing I want us to know is the popular statement about a magnet. Now, if a bar magnet is suspended freely, it comes to rest in the north-south direction, as shown in this illustration. So, the correct answer to this question is option D, which is a freely suspended bar magnet comes to rest in the geographic north-south direction.